So if you guys didn't see it there, my name is Issy. Please subscribe to Issy's Faith channel right here. Subscribe right there. I was just reading the Bible, verse 137. It says, all things are possible with the Lord, because everything is possible. Some people think it's impossible. It's possible when you trust in the Lord. Like when you try to open the door and you're not strong enough because you have bone. I could do this. And you open it, you could do it. Anyway, today we're gonna eat some, we're gonna try some candy, cichlids, and a gummy ring, sun-kissed gummies, and a jawbreaker. We're gonna do that at the end. But since we're gonna eat something today, I would like to pray. You should always pray before you eat lunch, dinner, even breakfast, or even a little snack. Ready? Thank you, Lord, for this day, another day to live. Thank you for all the food we have. Please take care of the homeless. In the name of Jesus, we are safe here in this house. In the name of Jesus, amen. Beautiful. Anyway, so what should we start with? Okay, I'm going to start with the high chair. This is strawberry flavor. You can see right there in the package. Strawberry says strawberry. And I will try it. I think they're hard. Well, that's good. I don't know, I think it has a different flavor. I will not be eating all of it. Because I'm going to try every one of the candy and that will be not healthy for you. As I say, always be healthy. Don't eat like 10 candies a day. I know you see your mom and dad eat like a lot of candies because they're grown-ups. Anyway, what should we start with next? Decide. I'll try this one. It's a sour gummy burger. Sour mini gummy burger right there. Turn mini gummy burger. Now I will be opening this lid. I'm scared, I'm just gonna pop. Okay. Look. Big sourness all over it. I will be trying the bun. If I have a sour face, I'm sorry, it's gonna be sour. Oh, sour. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my gosh, it tickles inside my inside. But once you chew it a lot, it gets sweeter. I think I'm just gonna like pop it. There's chocolate inside. They're like. This one tastes like orange. What's supposed to taste like? You could buy this at your local store sometimes. Yeah, you could find some. These sometimes are at gas stations. And these ones, I don't know where my mom got them from. I fell asleep in the car with my brother, so my dad stayed in the car with us. I don't know the store. And the Haichu, probably from an Asian store, right? But mostly there. Anyway, I want to try. I really want to open this. It's a hard candy or what? I can't really feel because the air is bad. Soft candy. Is that sugar or is that sour stuff? No sugar. Dang, that's thick. I will try this. Gotta make sure I try every one of the candies. I'll take the sausage. Has mustard on it. Hopefully it doesn't taste like mustard. But I don't think it will. Tastes like cherry. And this one. I bet it tastes the same as that one, but I don't think it will because it doesn't have the side stuff. That tastes like a banana. I was gonna say I put chocolate. So here we're gonna go to the gummy ring. It looks like a ring. I'm open this to see if it fits on my finger. Okay, right there. Okay. Yes, I know, fashionable. Mm-hmm. Now I will buy it. That's it. It tastes like green apple. But it doesn't tell you right here. I think you're supposed to taste it. Oh, it says playing with your food aloud. Look. I think when I was younger, this is playing with your food aloud. When I was younger, my dad went to the gas station. There's ones where you could make yourself a bracelet. And you could just like prank your friend, like put it on your hand, or like the ring in your bed. And they'll be like, ew! Why are you eating your jewelry? And then they'll be like, wait, let me put on my glasses. Ah, it's the gummy. How dare you prank me? Mm. And you'll be like, yeah, it's Kenny. Like that. Now, I think the last one will be the jawbreaker. This is ginormous, like about the size of a softball. That was scary. So I think I just like trying to open it right there. Oh, there you go. I got it. Look at that. This is not gonna be able to fit in my mouth. I was looking like a lollipop. That's lemon. Almost, I was just looking at a fake ball the whole time. Nope, this is candy, alright. It says the big bruiser. The big bruiser jawbreaker. No more jawbreakers are like that, aren't they? That? This one's like that. Anyway, guys, this was so much fun hanging out with you and trying new candies. But this is the end of the video, but remember to stay strong, stay safe, and stay healthy. God love you. Bye.